Lock the door! Come on, quick!
That won't stop us, Doc. It'll just piss off the drudges for a few minutes.
Well, that'll have to do. Dad, we're in. The Lamin are right behind us. Where's your lab?
On the top floor. Watch out for Queen Mira, Marcus. She's desperate.
Dad, what's Mira up to? In your message, you said she doesn't realize you can't save the Locust.
This is a last stand for the Locust, too, Marcus. My device will kill the emulsion, but it'll harm the Locust, too.
I'm not seeing the downside here.
I needed more time. Just like E-Day.
Yeah, we'll talk about it. Hold on.
E-Day? What the hell is he talking about?
I'm not sure we want to know.
Quiet, people. Grub's up ahead.
Marcus, we ain't sneaking past them, are we? You got a score to settle.
Surprise, bitches! We back! Surprise, bitches! We back!
Must be at the top.
Shit. Who they build this for anyway?
It's a freaking palace. Thanks, Prescott. Good use of my taxes.
Ah, shit. Bear, fix this.
Marcus, I'm responsible for so many deaths. This is where I can put some things right.
You didn't start this war. You're ending it.
There was a time when I thought I could talk our way out of it.
What happens when you set off your glowy killer, Professor? Are we gonna feel anything?
That depends on how far the emulsion has colonized your cells, Damon. You have a fever, intense muscle pain.
No?
Then you'll be fine.
Or not so fine, maybe.
God damn it, Jack! Where are those elevators?
Taking the old sweet time.
It'll be slow going up, too.
Shoot the pod!
Split up, just in case! Nice!
Hey, you realize where all that sculpture and arty shit came from?
You're gonna tell me.
The National Museum of Ephyra. Prescott saved friggin' statues instead of us, asshole.
Nice to feel value. Come on, brass them up! Keep them off the lips!
Marcus.
Take the stairs, over there! We're still a couple of floors below you.
I can hear the locusts right outside my door. They're waiting for you.
I won't disappoint them.
Your father.
Come on, keep heading upstairs.
Down the roof?
No, just the counterweight. See the cables? Good call.
Come on, they've got to be anchored nearby.
It'll make the building unstable.
Beats being roasted.